evident evil.
Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Haven't found it yet?
No, not yet, Brad.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo Team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo Team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
This way.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no! You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp.
A dining room. I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood. Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
Barry.
That gunfire. I'm counting on you to investigate, Jill.
Sure thing, Wesker.
Got cold feet already? It's not like you.
Who is it?
You! Freeze! Get away from him, Jill! He's insane! What the hell?
We better report this to Wesker.
Wesker!
Jill, help me look for him. Let's not leave this hall.
Good idea. Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing. What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Oh! I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. I may need it.
Listen. If something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay. Oh God, what did I do now?
Wesker! Barry! Help!
Jill! You in there?
Barry? Get me out of here! The door's jammed!
Stand back! Grab my hand!
Barry!
That was a close one. A second late, you would have fit nicely into a sandwich.
Really? Thanks. But Barry, didn't you say you were going back to the dining room to find other clues? I'm glad and all, but why are you here?
I just had something I wanted to check. Anyway, we should get back to searching for Wesker and Chris.
Thanks, Barry. I owe you one.
Don't mention it.
Barry.
Jill, got any good news?
Other than I'm still alive in this madhouse? No.
Can't say it's much safer here either. We'd better secure our escape route first. There's gotta be a back door somewhere.
All right then, let's split up again.
Hey, hold on a sec. Look what I've found.
What?
A can of fizz. It's sure to yellow and mellow those things. It's yours. Hopefully you won't have to use it.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry. I like the buddy system we have here.
I see. Thanks. I'll take it.
See you later.
Ciao.
Thank you.
Richard! What happened? You're wounded!
This whole place is a killing zone. There are monsters.
What did this to you?
A big snake. And it had to be poisonous.
Poisonous? Richard, hold on.
Bring me serum. I saw some, but didn't bring any.
I'll go and get it, okay? You're gonna make it.
Thanks.
Here, Richard. I'm gonna give you a shot. Hang in there.
Jill. Here's my radio. Take it. I'm... Does it ever not hurt?
Thank you.
payback time.
Am I poisoned? I need serum.
Thank you.
Barry?
Lipster! James! Gun! Ineffective! Instant! Stay away! Forest outside mansion! Stay! Hey!
part of our deal. But it's not necessary to destroy stars. What about my family? If I play my cards right.
Jill!
Barry, I heard someone talking.
Oh, you heard. I think age is starting to take its toll. Talking to myself is becoming a bad habit.
Talking to yourself? You all right? What's gotten into you?
I'm getting you worried, aren't I? But don't, I'm all right. I guess this creepy mansion has gotten to my nerves. Anyway, I think I'll go outside, get some fresh air for a change. Don't worry. I'm just going to get some fresh air. If I'm lucky, I'll get to waste some monsters along the way.
Thank you. frequency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. Reaching 30% of pressure threshold. Reaching 50% of pressure threshold. Activate emergency drainage system immediately.
Wesker!
Jill, so you're safe.
That's what I was going to say.
I apologize. It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
I understand. Anyway, it's good that you're safe.
Did you notice? Barry, you sounded a little flaky.
Now that you mention it, yeah. I'll keep a close eye.
Maybe it's quite natural under these circumstances. It's not really our standard operation. Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
I agree.
There are still rooms in that mansion we can't get into because they're locked up. I've been looking for ways to...
Okay, if there's anything, I'll go back to the other mansion.
I'm counting on you.
Stars Alpha Team. Come in.
This is Jill.
Does anybody hear me?
I hear you, Brad. Over.
Stars Alpha Team. Bravo Team. Doesn't matter. Respond. I repeat, this is Brad.
Brad? Brad.
This is Brad. If you can't answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Jill to Brad. Can you hear me? Brad. Shit. It's broken.
Is that you, Jill?
Is that voice Enrico's?
Yeah.
You're alive!
Stop! Are you with anybody, Jill?
No, but why?
The stars are finished. Someone is a traitor. Umbrella set us up!
Enrico! Traitor? Who? Barry? Thank God you're safe.
You too, Jill. A noise I heard brought me down here, but I didn't expect to find a place like this. Have any idea as to what might be at the bottom?
There's only one way to find out.
Sound. It could be a person. Jill, go check it out. We had enough surprises for one day. I'll stay here and secure our escape route in case something happens.
Okay.
Thank you. Jill, you're alive. I was worried, because I thought you were...
Start talking.
Calm down. I didn't want to do it. Believe me, I can explain.
Don't lie to me.
Time to talk. Jill, hand me my gun! Thanks, Jill. Jill!
Barry!
You could have at least waited up for me, you know?
Let's go. Wesker!
Thank you, Barry.
Well, what do you know?
Oh, don't blame Barry for everything. I hear that his better half and two lovely daughters will be in danger if he doesn't do everything I tell him to.
Wesker, you're pathetic.
Well, you shouldn't worry too much, dear. You'll be free of all this anyway.
Why eliminate stars?
Believe it or not, that's Umbrella's intention.
You're just a slave of Umbrella.
Smart girl, but I think you misunderstand me. The things you mention are nothing. I'll burn all of them along with this entire laboratory. Barry, go up on the ground and wait there.
Barry?
You gotta love Barry. He must really be afraid of Umbrella.
You and Umbrella took his family, you bastard.
Oh. Umbrella? Well, I used some carrots and sticks to cow him, but it had nothing to do with Umbrella. I just used Barry for my personal interests. Though both you and Barry seemed to think I was following Umbrella's orders.
What? What are you planning?
I guess it's time for show and tell. It's magnificent.
For the sake of this thing.
You know, I hate goodbyes.
Barry!
Forgive me.
No, you're not to blame. It's Umbrella and Wesker.
Even if it meant my family, I couldn't bear turning my back on my friends again. Shit! Damn it!
Jill and Barry together in hell.
You want a piece of me?
What? Premature.
No, Barry! You viral cultured freak. Barry! Barry! You're okay.
Jill. Sorry. That was careless of me. Wesker.
He's gone.
First, let's just get out of here. Wesker must have set it off. Let's hurry.
Jill!
Chris, you're okay!
Glad to see you are too. Anything on Wesker?
We'll talk later. First, let's get going.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel must be activated immediately. Reactivating and releasing all locks. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivating and releasing all locks.
Come on, let's go. Come on, hurry!
activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Reactivating and releasing all locks. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Reactivating and releasing all locks. 3 minutes to detonation.
Damn it! We're almost there! Jill, you just get in contact with Brad!
No!
We can make it. Jill, ladies first.
Chris!
Would you let me have my moments too?
All right. We'll rendezvous at the heliport.
Jill!
You made it!
Jill, you did a fine job.